What is up, guys? Today I have slime.
It's like supposed to be a baby blue with like glitter in it, but this is not the point of the video. Today is actually me doing cursive. This is for school. I'll be doing one tomorrow with you guys too. So yeah, I only have four more to go. Four more lines.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
That's enough lines. Alright, so this is what I have to do. I have to write this, but then my way. Because this is already written, then I just have to write it myself. Alright, I should have left the dead. And then I wrote it. It is. Dang, I have to write a B. I'm playing with slime. I'm supposed to do homework, but I'm not doing homework. I'm still playing with slime. So when she comes in, like, I'm gonna say I did. It's very when you hand it to me. But I have to, like, keep on working on it. I just have to write hot. Every sentence I do makes one slime ingredient. So, the first slime ingredient we need is dun 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 glue. Glue, glue, glue. And I will be making the baby blue slime again. Not the baby blue. Like, I'm making a girl version of the baby blue. I'm making a baby pink. Or maybe a baby red, I don't know. It depends on what's glad. Alright, so the next thing I will be using is, I don't know yet. I wanna make a green one because then I can add like money into it. Alright. The next sentence is, the sun gives us light and heat. This is so much work. Thank you.
I'm almost done.
Alrighty, guys. I'm right here. It's a very light, so I have to, like, go over it and make it darker. Light and heat. Next ingredient is food coloring. So we'll be doing red. It's gonna see since it's on the top. Done. Got it. Alright, next one is plants need the sun to grow. So literally just... Next ingredient is, I actually added glitter after, but I'll be adding a little bit more glitter than I did with the blue. Because I normally add the activator after this. And now we shall mix. See if I like the color. If I don't, then we're gonna have to use that as one of the steps. Actually, that's a really pretty color. And I need lotion. That's what I need. 3, 2, 1. Red and the blue. Dang it. Sorry about the friends in the background. I'm just watching the show. I still have 1, 2, 3, One, two, three, four. I have only three more to go, but I still have four more lines. Let's see it so far. Sorry that you guys can barely not see it. See it? Yeah. We can see the stars at night. They give us all the heat. All right, so next one is, we can see the stars at night. We can see the All right, next thing, lotion.
Lotion.
All right, I get two squirts of lotion. One, two. Next. This is it. It's like my baby's food. All right. Singing in the background. They give off lights and heat. They give off Okay, they give off light and heat. Alright, heat. That means we get to add Borax. We can't mix yet. Like the sun. Like the sun. No, it's heat like the sun. That is because the sun is a star too.
Not that it's any of your business, but we did go out. Really? You too? Yeah, right?
Come on, I don't really know what I'm doing right now. I'm carrying a very heavy couch.
Then tell me quickly.
Fine, we went out.
Not only did we go out, we did it 298 times.
Alright, we get the mix. And if I didn't add that much, or if there's not enough, then I can add some more. Clear glue takes a lot of Borax for me. And this is really strong Borax, that's why it get, oh here it is. Alright guys, it is working. Alright, the next step is, I know I'm playing with the blue sign a lot. My next step is to add some more lotion. I did not fart. Alright, now there are more stars than we can count. There are more stars. All right, I can take it out. I have to use the cutting board. You guys cannot see it, though. Here. You guys don't need to watch. Look when I'm, like, doing that. Like, actually doing this. All right, now I can take it out. But first, I have to add 4X to the board. So let me just put that right there. Rub-a-dub-dub. And then when we're done, we mix. And since I cannot mix it all the way, my cat's just sitting there going. All done. All right, I'm done. All right, guys, since I am all done, I get to finish this, but I have to finish it quick because this is a long video. Thank you. my side. Alright, well, this is how the slime turned out. Do not forget to like and subscribe. It is very stretchy. Alright, well, don't forget to like and subscribe. And comment what type of slime is your favorite type. Bye.